The United States vetoes a United Nations resolution demanding an immediate ceasefire in the Israel-Hamas war. South Korean President Yoon Suk-yeol defends a decision to increase the number of yearly doctor trainees to 2,000 against the wishes of the country's doctors. In London, lawyers for Julian Assange make a final appeal to stop British officials from sending him to the U.S. to stand trial over leaked secrets. And in the Netherlands, South Africa tells the UN's top court that Israel is responsible for illegal apartheid against the Palestinians.